A Malaysian man was arrested this week after he allegedly installed a camera in a first-class bathroom on board a United Airlines flight which was found by a female passenger. Chun Ping Lee was charged with video voyeurism within the Special Maritime and Territorial Jurisdiction of the United States over the May 5 incident, KTRK reported. It occurred on a United Airlines flight 646 from San Diego to Houston, which was bound for George Bush Intercontinental Airport. The station reported that a first-class passenger from Houston went to use the bathroom and spotted equipment which was emitting a blue light. The woman took the device to the flight crew, and they turned it over to officials at George Bush International Airport. Security at the airport later discovered that the piece of equipment was for video recording, according to the KTRK. They later viewed footage from the device and saw a man installing it in the bathroom in first class on the same flight. Federal agents managed to identify clothing and jewelry with specific details which were worn by the male passenger. He was wearing jeans and a short-sleeved shirt with the letters NJC on the back. FBI San Diego had video footage of all passengers boarding the United Airlines Flight 646 and were later able to identify the suspect in cooperation with Houston police. He was identified as Chun Ping Lee, a native of Malaysia who works for Halliburton, and they also confirmed that he was sitting in first class on United Flight 646. KTRK reported that the FBI also uncovered deleted files on the device. Two more women were caught on camera after the device was installed in another airplane bathroom. Those files were from an Emirates flight, and one of the victims was wearing an Emirates flight crew uniform, according to officials.